The new SR520 floating bridge is dramatically different, both from a construction standpoint as well as the way it was engineered to carry up to 150,000 cars a day.
So now we've got cars, we've got HOVs, which are high occupancy vehicles, we've got ride shares and buses. We also wanted to connect people who are riding their bicycles or pedestrians. So that's what this bridge does. It really connects two communities with each other.